Come on. Come on. You're watching TV. Hey. Lene Marie. Lene Marie. Lene, come get Grandma. Peek-a-boo. Go so big. Can you go so big? Well, come on. You gonna come see Grandma? Come on. Come on. Come see Grandma. Come on. Well, come see me. Come on. Come get Grandma. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, get Grandma. Come on, you're 8.5 months old. It's time to move. Come on. Peek-a-boo. I see you. Come on. It's time to come. Come on. Here she comes. Come on, kitty, 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 kitty. Put your hands down. Come on. Come on. Kitty, 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 kitty. What? Where's your toy? Where's the grandma's toy? Ah, come on, grandma, get the toy. Lene Marie. You're watching TV. Grandma's gonna turn it off. Hey, Lene Marie. Boo. Are you trying to cut your teeth? This is the first day you've watched commercials. Yeah. Yep, do you find the light? Hmm? Did you find the light? Come on. Lene Marie. You're a bum. Are you a bum? Get it. Get it. Yeah. Well, there she comes. Yeah, there she comes. Come on. Gonna get him? Gonna get him? Well, come on. Come on. Oh, you got him. What? Dead Death? Where's Dead Death? You gotta work it harder. There you go. Yep, get up there. Oh, what'd you find? No, no, no. What'd you find? Huh? What'd you find? Get up. There she goes. There. Oh, she got up. She got up. You silly girl. Yes. Yeah, there she is. Here, Lene. Lene. What are you doing?
Maybe not. At least she doesn't know you're my collaborator.
Uh-oh, what are we doing? Messing our bitches?
Newman.
I'm supposed to
control
who I fall in love with.
My name is.
His mustache. I'd really like to know what
that guy's doing.
What
is that?
You?
Ashley.
Hi.
What
the hell is
this?
I don't know. I can't speak for them.
Hi.
I've never known him.
Bye. What do you got, Lene? Where's Kathy? Hmm? Kathy coming? Hmm? Come on, you going with Grandma? Come on. Where's Grandma? Where's Grandma? Where's Grandma? Peek-a-boo! 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 Where's Grandma? Grandma! Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo! Lene, where are you? What do you got? Hmm? What do you got, babe? Oh, I can't go.
What?
What
are you doing? Huh? That's what you're
tasting. Hey, that's enough. Tiger steak time! Hi.
Are you getting the sound of this?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Yep. So both square.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And she'll dig my gray. Okay, lift it up. Enough.
They're all too light and too dark.
Yes, they won't come out. Fell.
Too dark.
There you go.
Yeah.
Now all we
right,
got the
now,
light.
Earl, turn it off. Don't wake up.
Hey.
Up.
I thought he'd go do something else.
See?
Trusty camera.
Trusty camera.
Right there.
I hope it's not a
walkie talkie,
too.
Yes, it is.
Goodbye,
Earl.
I won't be too long.
Okay. Hey, we're looking at the pond. We got water in it, also cattails. But what can you do, right? Can't win them all. Got the yard finally picked up. Looking out towards the east, out towards the woods. Yeah. My pines here that I put in, well, this is 3 years ago. 3 years ago. Last year's died a lot of them. There's Duker standing out there all by his lonesome, waiting for a rabbit to bound out probably. Duke! He's out in the middle over, and there's the raspberry. Yeah. Give you a good shot here, looking west. Back of the house. Yeah. Nice sunny day out. I'm going to shoot a little bit. I don't know what it'll come out as. Yeah. Down in the pond, right. Give you a look at the Air Force in action over our place here. He's up there pretty good. Let me back on down here. He is way up there. But we'll zoom him right in. He is moving by.
Dirty work, but somebody's got to do it.
Right. You want a scoop?
Yeah, just a minute.
Somebody gotta unload the damn stone.
Put your hand down, Graham. Put your hand like this.
Don't hit my hand.
Grandma, here. I'm putting them in your pocket. I'm putting them in your pocket, okay?
Yeah.
You look a really tiny spider. In the middle of the afternoon, when they come into the dining room.
From breakfast and supper is a long time, but with a Snickers bar, I can get through the afternoon.
Six-pack beer helps me.
Oh, is that good?
Would everybody get a candy bar but me?
You didn't know you were here.
Mmm. Is that good?
I gave you some money.
Right.
I played that, the round little guy.
No, stand back. Stand back next to Mommy. You're too close.
And he's got that mouth and he goes, eat up all these berries and them things. Pac-Man! But I play Pac-Man Junior, and he was good.
Got it on, right?
Okay. Don't, Mark. Don't.
Hi. That was me.
Cassie, turn her around, hon. Lene. Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Thanks,
her
girl.
Take it
on.
It was so fun.
I take
it
out
now.
No. Now that's hard.
What are you doing? Go ahead, do it, Greg.
What do you want, bring your man down to his knees?
Do it, Greg.
You done yet?
Now, I put them right there. Now, how come you move the damn thing?
Automatically adjusts to where, Yeah. Good job, bud. Daddy, I think he's going to be a good worker on the muck.
I don't know.
He does. He does a lot of good work. He, every day he came out here and picked up a few more branches and... Got it all clean?
What are you doing, Lene?
He's going out of focus.
I'm Earl.
I'm Mr. Earl.
No, I'm Earl. Earl.
I'm Earl and it's Little Earl. I'm Earl. Hey, this is better than what you're gonna get. Okay, now we'll do it right. Don't rerun it.
I'm Earl.
I'm the voice. You're on the wrong side.
Dick? I'm Mike.
That's Mike.
That's Earl.
That's Earl's wife, yes. I'm Leslie.
That's Linda.
That's Mike. That's Earl.
That's Janet.
That's the tree talk.
I'm Kathy. That's my grandma.
I'm Sandy. That's Mike. That's Leslie. That's the baby. That's Earl. That's Mark.
I'm Greg. I'm a friend of the family.
Daddy likes Greg.
A friend of the family.
And international. Let's go.
You're the in-law.
Yeah.
No Christmas.
This is the friend.
Yeah. You were fraud and late week.
Best onions in the world. Best in America. Trademark Taiwan.
There's a big fisherman here. He don't know what the hell he's doing, but that's all right.
Go catch a frog.
Okay.
No, then go over there with her.
Oh, look at this yard.
What?
It's a hard
one. I know. You don't want to start playing with sandbox.
It's hard. It's getting enough.
Come on, Mark, pick your stuff up.
There's Mike way out there. He's still playing with a fly rod. Yep. Looks like a used car lot today here. Here they're heading. They got backlighting on right now. See how it is.
They're
waiting for a car. Yep.
Bye bye.
John. Love you.
Give me a wave.
No, let them pay attention to what they're doing.
Oh.
You can see this, but I'm trying to take a picture of two ducks on the pond through the window. I thought maybe if I went outside, they'd fly away. Can you see them? It's kind of hard focusing on other things. They're out there. Maybe I'll go outside and see if I can get some. No. But I can't do it because it's focusing on the window. Came outside. I don't know if they're gonna fly away on me or not. Down in there. Bumpy, I'm walking. I don't know if you can see it right down in there. It's beautiful. I'll walk a little closer and see what happens. Try to take off flying. See him in there? They're both down in there. Whoops. Right in here. See him? His tail's a wagon. Oops, I lost. Watch me step up to the bee's nest. There they go. See them over there? There they go up on the bank. I'm going to try walking again here. I'll go check on Lene. I walk. Beautiful. Isn't he pretty? Well, that's it for now. I gotta go to
Pete, come on there. These are our visitors from Cal.
Run this backwards, it's like we're coming in.
That's right.
Where's the box? Where's the light? Where's the light? Where's the ball? Hey, here.
You just... the red light comes on, you're in trouble, kid.
The red light's not on.
It sure is.
Renee, show Grandpa your new ball.
Did Grandma get you a new ball?
Where's your ball?
Where is it? Huh? Where's the ball? Where? Okay, I get the ball.
Where's the ball, Lene? You gonna cry? Ball? Where's the ball? Get the ball. Where's the ball? Can you say ball? Ball. Bye-bye. Stay back. Say ball. Where's the ball? Ball. Go peek-a-boo, Grandma. Peek-a-boo, Grandma. Where's the light? There's a light. Where's the ball? Where's Grandma's girl? Where's Grandma's baby? Where's Pixie? No, that's a light. What? Where's the ball? Don't get your hand off in there.
You promised me you wouldn't.
I'm not taking it. I'm just seeing it, reversing it.
You're not taking them. Why are you moving all over?
Because you're being miserable. Let's get a miserable face in here.
You promised you wouldn't.
Don't touch it. Go over and sit over on by the light, Mike, or Mark. It's coming just now. Turn around, I can see.
Ooh.
Get her farther.
Ooh.
lemonade. Hang on to her. Lemonade. Hang on to her hands, no matter what.
Ready?
Be careful. Lynette. Lynette Marie. Hi, Sissy. Hi, Sissy. Okay, put her back on. Put her back on the couch. Okay, set her on the couch. Cassandra, listen to Greg. Sit her down, hon.
There you go.
Where'd it go?
What?
Where's the ball? Ball? Where's the ball? Where's the ball? Here she comes. Here she comes. Throw the face on the ball. Well, no, it's supposed to be showing her the eye. The name of me. Lynette, where did she go, babe? Watch her. I'm not watching her very
good.
Yesterday I mowed the grass. Today I can shovel the damn snow. Overnight. About 32 out there right now. Yep. Trees are awkward. Just mowed the grass yesterday and looked at today. Amazing. Basketball hoop full of this heavy wet stuff. Yeah. Heavy, heavy wet stuff.
just wanted to take some pictures of the snowstorm. The 27th. See the flowers? They were completely covered this morning. Yeah, there's the tulip. Sure doesn't look like May. Poor robins out there. Damn, they're trying to find something to eat. I think there's supposed to be food in the... Got the butterflies up. Got the rose bushes trimmed. There's some tulips out there, but they're covered with snow. Oh, it's windy here. Wanted to come out here and show you the tulip. See the tulip up there underneath the snow? Got millions of blossoms for us. You can tell it's windy. They're both a twirling. The snow's falling off the trees now anyway. The trees aren't covered like they were. A lot of wires down.
Elizabeth?
I see her every
good.
Day. Cool.
Yeah.
My goodness.
She's pretty?
Yes, yeah, she is.
Is she pretty?
Ah, cool. Oh, this is what I'm thinking.
Ah, cool. I was going to get you one of those. I'm getting
one. What in the world?
What is that?
Here, let me open it. See, he just put it down, just stretch it, and it goes up in the air, and he's trying to catch it.
What is it?
Sky ball, I don't know that. I don't know.
Sky ball. That's what I was trying to talk to you with.
Oh my.
We have to remember not to erase this one, honey, before you. Let's see, Cass.
Let's see.
Oh,
there
we
go. 21? There's some coffee in the blue.
Oh, okay.
Amanda? You know, you're washing
coffee.
What
is that?
What is it, Mark?
Can you read it?
Oh,
let me see.
My picture's from Medina.
Bells?
Yeah, why early? Something right there. And then
what is that?
Oh, I'll show you.
Oh, no.
Oh, they came out. I brought them all over and I did.
About what?
Seating.
Oh, no.
Now all Marky needs is a basketball court.
Well, oh. Mommy and Daddy are going to have a basketball court for you.
You get a chance to get a toy or something.
Can you just put that right over across the top, Mark? It'll come right off.
What about the hangers going
on there? He's got the
hangers. Okay.
What, the hoop?
No. Yeah. Here we go.
You can buy the skirt.
Well.
Chuck's 40 ball has it.
He has the hoop.
Where's the piece of the bottom, Cassie? Hey, aren't your sneakers falling? Aren't your sneakers falling?
Peacock
fly! Woohoo! Who? Birdman?
Bird, yep.
You drink much coffee, Janice?
No, I don't drink coffee.
I'll put them all over, okay?
There. I'm pretty pumped up.
I don't know.
Yep.
Then
you go
in here.
Put
one in here. Over
in there.
That's Leslie. Yeah, it is.
That's a good one.
Hey. This is ultimate.
All right,
see,
man. All
right, get him over there. His name was Coon Day, see?
No.
Coon Day. Everybody had a phone on. So I said to Joe's friend, you get your phone.
Because he was the rookie last year that really helped him.
Yeah, open those. That looks like pretty neat.
Out of three face
ones?
You
are fancy. No, I didn't.
Oh,
boy, Paul. Oh, that's cool.
What is
that?
A ship?
Yep.
You know what else I just did this morning when I went to Pit Mark?
What?
Somebody had it apart playing with it.
Uncle Grant Burrow?
Let me see, I'll open it for you, buddy.
You haven't signed a word on it.
That's because the details don't come on.
That's great again. Who opened it up?
And you see a picture of Cindy?
Yeah.
Is those your grand girl?
No.
Do you like one, please?
You're
good, I bought.
Here.
You were fine?
Thank you.
Well, when you played when I went to the doctor.
Are you? Good for you.
When you went to school?
Ready?
That's good.
It'll be a month.
Oh, wow.
It'll be a month Monday.
Brad?
Yeah. This is a new one. I have two of these now.
What did it say?
It's got a
battery. No, it's low light.
What kind of TV play? Oh, it's a special. Hey, you ordered some video plates over here. You won't fit. What? Nobody can tell me why. That's the right battery.
Do you know me there?
No.
Electric.
I'm
when you walk
off.
It's a rosary. Okay, what do you got?
100?
What do you
put
in there?
I mean, isn't there something... That's what he said.
Yeah.
tape trace that could do this. That's what Nancy Hoover.
Okay, get down next to it. Get down next to it so you can, make the, Okay, fire him now. Ooh.
Come on. Get up. Big girl. Big girl. Come on. Come on, you're trying to get up. Come on, come on, get up. Come on. Come on.
And now she has a whisper nickel 40 cents.
What? What's the matter? Well, come on. It's a good girl, huh? Keep moving. Come on. Come on. Yep. Come on. Oh, here she comes. Oh, yep. Come on.
Nature saved a special.
You want to do that? Huh? Get up here. Cool. See it?
Unique in all the world. Discover Yardbird for yourself. From Arnie's
Picnic.
Yardbird makes it special.
Lynette. Oh, over she goes. Oh.
You have to be serious. Now that Kellogg produces Common Sense Oat Bran Waffles from Echo.
Yes, a girl. Oh, come on, you can do it. Pull yourself up. Come on. Hey, it's a girl. Come on. Where's the light? Lemay.
Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. One of you who did
closer to the actual retail price of your own show case, when over, will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own show case, we'll give you both showcases.
Robert, you're getting mad.
Indian, wait for show case number two. Robert, Amy, have a look at show case.
What?
This show case begins with an elegant
Mama. Want to eat? Are you red and hungry, girl? Oh, Grandma had to get a picture of you crying. Oh, yeah, show them what happens when you get mad. Are you mad, baby? Mama. See that tear on that baby. Where's the light? Where's the light? Where's the light?
Which
Kobe
really like better?
Did you get it, Lene? What's Lene got? Peek-a-boo. What did the baby get? Huh? What the baby? What are you doing? What? Mama. Come here. Can you dance? Can the baby dance? You ought to be able to put those toesies through on there. Renee, what did you find? Huh? What did you find, babe? What'd you get?
What'd you do, fall down? You okay? Here's the baby. What? What's the matter? Oh, you can get up. You've been getting up all day long. Where's the ball? Big girl. Mama. Linnae.
And enjoy beautiful hair-free legs for weeks at a time with the new Lady Remington Smooth and Silky Cordless Rechargeable Hair Removal System. Lady Remington Smooth and Silky Soft Hygienic Rotating Roller quickly removes hair below the skin at root level. Revolutionize your dating habits and enjoy hair-free legs for weeks at a time. Lady Remington Smooth and Silky is the perfect hair removal system.
Peek-a-boo! You're gonna fall. Where's the light? Where's the light?